I have encountered a divergence in the Force. A boy.
I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father.
I wish I'd known.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And a cunning warrior.
I've disappointed you. I haven't been very appreciative of your training. I've been arrogant, and I apologize. I've just been so frustrated with the Council.
You are strong and wise, Anakin, and I am very proud of you. I have trained you since you were a small boy. I have taught you everything I know, and you have become a far greater Jedi than I could ever hope to be.
Only through me can you achieve a power greater than any Jedi. Learn to know the dark side of the Force, and you will be able to save your wife from certain death.
You have allowed this Dark Lord to twist your mind until now. Now you have become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Don't lecture me, Obi-Wan. I see through the lies of the Jedi. I fear the dark side as you do.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet.
You were the chosen one! You were said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force! Not even enough!
You're coming with me. I'll not leave you here. I've got to save you.
Oh, I'm ready. Look, you were right. You were right about me. Tell your sister you were right.